What's up, my people? You're live on Dr. NY TV. Don't ask why. And happen to be Nanaya. Yes. And the Vima himself. Mama's boy. That's he's the only superstar who come to the Oti region. No two ways about that. You've been following us on YouTube and all other social media platforms. Dr. NY TV, our YouTube. Sanso and a Dr. NY TV on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and all other social media platforms. And as I said, no, today we are talking to Kojo Krista, the Vima. Charlie, he's the superstar, he's the ish of the day. No two ways about that. And I don't know about you, yeah, near echo. So Kojo, Charlie, what's up, Charlie? Kojo, make we see Kojo.
NYTV, don't ask
why. Welcome back to Dr. NYTV, don't ask why. Make sure you follow us on YouTube, Dr. NYTV, don't ask why, and all other social media platforms on so Dr. NYTV. And as I said, no, you need the Vima, Kojo Krista. Kojo Krista is a musician, he's doing amazingly well, and today we want to know more about him. Kojo Charlie, what's up?
Adeo, boss.
Vima,
you the lover.
Charlie, why we say Kojo Krista? Who be Kojo Krista?
Oh, Kojo Krista is a young artist from Oti region, Dambai to be specific, a Legon boy.
Let me be man. The way they flex, they talk like man. Now make you stop the way they talk. Give me like a be woman.
Oh, nah, it be so now they talk. You know, I'm like be normal.
Okay, so if you say you be artist, you be inspirational artist, reggae artist, dancehall artist, or Afropop, we can artist.
Oh, I be hip hop, hip life, Afropop artist.
Wow, so right now, no, how many song if you talk say a day for your credit inside?
Okay, right now, I know they count the songs where I get.
Okay.
I get two EPs plus other singles.
Okay.
Plus other features with other artists. So I get a lot of songs.
So where somebody go beast, where you come out? Where Kojo Krista come out?
I'm Kojo Krista, me them born me for Dambai here, so I go see I be Dambai boy.
Okay. Yeah. So you be here, you grow up.
Be here, I grow up.
Wait, we here say you be twin too.
Yeah, I get twin sister.
They say your sister the B wa.
Oh yeah, you know me suffer the B.
But I hear say your sister the B party.
No, you know she be woman. I be man.
So what they inspire your songs?
Let me say it has to do with the talents, like the ability to look around you and use what you see or what you feel or what you are going through to you form it into a song. That's the motivation from people. Like I get a lot of motivation from people. Sometimes when people meet me, they advise me, Charlie, we are proud of you, where you are going, keep going. Like all those things, even though sometimes we feel like we should give up, but when we hear those things and all those advices from people, we are able to go for it. So that's the inspiration.
So when you discover say the talent day?
Oh, me now they rap from I think form one. Yeah, JHS one. That time now with the hit table, then with the rap, then so that be the time where they rap. But now that time studio no day down by here. But when I was going to SHS, I was planning to go and record. I went to SHS in Tamale, so I knew that definitely there will be studios.
You be good and now you born for school.
Oh, me now be shark, but I be run away the music, I don't be shark again.
Because so like JHS, you get with grade for JHS?
Oh, now I get 10.
Oh, then you shark?
Oh, I be shark. I be a talk you. Me now be shark, okay? Einstein Jr.
Wow, where program we go do you do for secondary school?
Science.
So you be science student?
Yeah, I be science student.
Wow.
I be a talk with me.
Vima!
I they love I.
The world we don't know Kojo Krista, then maybe your songs. If you give we some freestyle, be your song. Before the freestyles have, how many songs where you see say blow give you?
Okay, I think I dropped some song in 2019, Shaku.
Yeah.
Shaku, Shaku.
Yeah.
Enjoy your life. And like the song Blue, and I think that was one of the songs which made people in the town to hear of me. Then I dropped Show Up. When I dropped the EP, my first EP, I dropped the first single, the first track on the EP, Show Up.
And that's my favorite. You know, for me, I play songs on radio, so the Show Up be one of my favorites. It be cool song. Yeah, so where you be rapper, cum singer or waiting?
Yeah, I be rapper, cum singer. I dey rap, then I dey sing. But I start with rap.
So which one will you the full pan?
I dey full all.
Where they say you be the biggest thing we happen to Dambai, the Oti region? What be your take on that?
Oh yeah, as I start the music now. At some point, now that be my target. My target was to be part of the top three artists in the whole region. If you go to anywhere in the region, it shouldn't be Dambai. If you go to anywhere in the region, when they say mention
in the OT region.
OT region, when they mention top three artists, they should not remove the name. And I think right now, as of now, if you want to mention top three artists.
Three artists in the OT region.
You can't leave Kojo Crystal.
So if we artists where they the region inside where they inspire you, they push you.
Inspire me as in
the songs you they do, like your colleague artists for the region inside. Where they inspire.
To be frank, I don't get inspiration from the songs of other OT artists, you know, like
they see say they don't share that they form like you.
Oh nah, I know be so. Like we all, let me say, no artist in OT is like well established to say that we are, but we are learning and we are growing up. We are all growing up. So we are all learning from the best. We are not the best. We are learning from the best. Ibab.
What is it with Kojo Crystal and your mom? The old woman, what is it about her and you?
Oh, like she my girlfriend, so.
Vima,
the love, man.
Charlie, I want make we talk some more about your mother.
Okay.
I hear say your mother be single. Where they take care of you? What is it about her?
I don't know. She just, it's like she wants to. She wants everybody to get a place to stand in society. Like everybody to be comfortable in society. So she's trying her best to push everybody up there. So.
And she's been supporting you from day one.
Oh yeah. You know, like I think
like somebody will get shocked. You they do signs. Somebody will be shocked. You they do signs. Your mother go talk. Say go, turn doctor then something. Where you they do musician right now? You they university?
Yeah, I they university.
Where still they do concert and things. Your mother go picture. You can't sit. They watch you, Charlie. The inspiration is deep.
Yeah, that's why I talk for the Legon Boy track inside. See, every show, my mom was there. Wow. Every concert, my mom was there. I pray to God, say, when I blow, my mom did there. So.
And one part of one of your songs, the verse where they touch me, say, you want to make more money so that you make mama.
I just, me just want to make the money. Me just want to please me mommy. Wow. Me just want to fly high to the air one time.
I love that. Charlie, make you repeat that verse now. Give me.
Me just want make the money. Me just want please me mommy. Me just want fly high to the air one time.
Wow. So it be your dream say one day you go fly mommy.
Yeah.
Go up.
Yeah. Me, and my dream say one day I go fly my whole family go up. Because the country make hard.
Wait, what is it? We say you get some concert, annual concert before town. What's up with the concert?
Yeah, Vim concert. So like it be annual Christmas concert. We they want make them like Christmas festival for Dambai. You know, like Dambai, we no should not get anything we celebrate for Christmas. Yeah. So it do Christmas now. Nah, then you go to like the whole place make door. So we introduce the Vim concert. So see, and we have seen that. Because of the Vim concerts, every Christmas for the past 2 years now, like it has been like I a guy. It reached the Christmas now.
So this year no Ekoyi.
Oh, this year was bigger than last year.
Wow.
Very massive. The first year we said it was massive, but this year was bigger than last year.
There were so many artists
from different parts. I had a friend who came from Nigeria to come and perform. I had people from Jessica and people from Chinderi, people from Accra, Kumasi to come and perform.
And locally, you know, how has the support been?
Oh, it has been massive, more than expected, you know, yeah, like.
Well, did you get support from other people or it be everything yeah. brewed by you?
Oh yeah, no, you know, one man cannot, how do they say it?
One man in San, no go fit cover God in eyes.
You bab. So like, we had support from a lot of people and from you yourself standing here. If it was not all the support, like, the show would not come on. So yeah, we had support.
Could you make you give us some freestyle rap? Make the world see what is in you.
All right. All right, let's take it like this. I was down. I was weak. I was an amateur. They said my lines are weak. Now we run town. We feel big. Check the stats. See the mud over we. Yeah. See, then the laugh. Oh. Style, I made the banner and that foam. I'm the rapper where they make your rapper look useless. Me that, oh. I the pepper them. Mako. Koshoko. Munyine. Bako. I step on the battlefield. The rapper run away. Is he macho? Show me a nigga where the rappers me. I sure say that guy go rap Chinese. If you show me, I go change condom to banana. Then I give monkey. Leave opposition and stand by me. I rule the mic more than Idi Amin. I'm a born star.
Kwajo is a bad boy. Kwajo is a bad boy. So in the next 5 years, you know where we want to see Kwajo Christian?
Oh yeah, in the next 5 years, Kwajo Christian should be part of the top artists in the country. Yeah.
Then we support where you need. Do you need any support from the world? Do you need support or where you did now there? You did can't play.
Where I did, they are not me comfortable at all. I don't go up. I see, I did down south. I did down crab. Before, I don't want to lift myself and OT region to the top. You see, right now, if they are mentioning in the music industry, when they are mentioning regions, top regions like Western region, Volta region, Central region, Greater Accra, they know they mention OT region. So I want OT region to be part of the toppest in the music industry, yeah.
And the artists where they look up to, where they inspire you globally?
Oh, me, I look up to Kofi Kinata, globally.
What is about Kofi?
Oh, I just like him. I've been following him since GHS. I've been following Kinata since JHS.
And I don't know, I've been playing Kofi's song today, Grace Part 2, no? Yeah, just they play that song today, everywhere.
When I first heard the song, I played it. Me, the way I listen to songs, I can listen to one song like 100 times. So for Kinata, anytime I listen to his songs, like, even before the whole Ghana came to hear of Kinata, I was listening to Kinata. So
wow, yeah. Have you met him in person?
Oh no, I've not met Kinata before, but sometimes you don't need to meet somebody for him to inspire you. You just follow him. Now the social media, you can follow the person, know what the person is doing, and you pick the needed things you are supposed to pick. Yeah. Sometimes when you are following the person, the individual in person, you might pick some unwanted things, because it's not everything that the person might want you to see, but social media and stuff.
So right now, you go talk, say you'll be up and coming artist or you'll be underground artist?
No, I don't be underground artist. I'll be up and coming artist.
What's the difference between up and coming and underground artist?
Oh, me, I don't know, but we know say the up and coming, there be more than the underground. Underground, there you there, it means say, maybe now you drop your first track, then maybe now you struggle to even make underground.
Yeah.
The number one artist in Oti region cannot be underground. So,
you are saying it on record that Oti region, you are the number one artist.
Oh, Oti number one, I mean.
Yes, yeah, so some people there in Kwanta, they claim, say they be number one.
Oh, that one, yeah, it be the Mamata, so.
Have you done some collaborations?
Oh, yeah, but not my tracks. I've done a lot of collaborations with people. People have featured me on a lot of tracks. Yeah, a lot of tracks. But me, currently, I'm trying to build some particular legacy. So you see that most of my songs are single, 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 yeah.
Kojo, your final words, it's been interesting talking to you. Your final words to the Mai, Uti region, the world at large, those listening to you, if something they will want to talk them. Charlie, the truth be said, talent day. Kojo is a young, talented guy. He's full of talent. And we're speaking to the world to come and support those guys. Listen to, follow Kojo Christa. Your social media handles.
All right, Facebook is Kojo Christa, KOJOKRISTA. Instagram and Twitter is Kojo_Christa. Then everywhere, Kojo Christa.
Where your final words?
All right, so all I'll say is they should keep supporting Kojo Christa. They should keep sharing my stuff, sharing my songs to reach more people. It's through sharing that I'll be able to blow. When you share and somebody sees it, then they feel, they also share, somebody will see it, then we are building the fan base. So the way we shared and we are here today, let's keep sharing.
I hear say they do woman matter.
Oh no, I know they do woman matter. See innocent face.
You get woman?
Huh?
You get woman?
Yeah, I get woman.
Oh, you get women?
No, I get woman.
Mention your woman your name.
Nah, I don't go mention.
Charlie, you for any Kojo Christa. I said, nah, I don't go mention. Any Kojo Christa and Edutri Kobo on Dr. Edward TV. So make sure you follow Kojo on Facebook, IG, Twitter, and all other social media platforms, especially our videos, our YouTube. Follow him then. Plan so and about more than be follow your Dr. NY TV, our YouTube, and all other social media platforms. Dr. NY TV. Don't ask why. Boom.
Exclusive GH.com.
Yeah. Another one this. Yeah. Dance for team. Kojo Christa. Yeah. Every day when they see me, them talk say Kojo will be your portion. Them no say we did the game, they no get option. If you try, you go far. Nigga, please take caution. Yeah. See bad man, I am for them. I mean a bush. So nigga give up, show up. Bad man, show up. I say show up. Cause me kill another killer one time. Yeah. Show up. Bad man, show up. I say show up. Cause me kill another killer one time. Yeah. The way we mash up the place. The way we mash up the place. Kojo Christa, me a coming to stay. Me a coming to stay. Me no fear nobody. Me no fear nobody. Me no fear nobody. Me no fear of them. Me no fear of them. Oh, bad man, show your face. Baby, the man me a come, me a ready. Baby, why I say show up? Bad man, show up. I say show up, cause me kill another killer one time, yeah. Show up, bad man show up. I say show up, cause me kill another killer one time, yeah. One day.